Okay, so focus your attention on the right part of the circuit where you have adjusting screws, etc. So once you put the switch down, the switch is close to the battery, a DC current flows, and this DC current then enters the primary coil. You can see the primary coil, and then there is a secondary coil. The secondary coil is connected to adjustable spark gap. Once you have a primary being charged by the DC, what happens is there is an increase in the voltage, so it generates a magnetizing field. That magnetizing field of the primary coil then attracts the soft iron armature. You see that soft iron armature finally goes and moves towards the primary coil, and then that platinum contacts separate. So the magnetizing field attracts the soft iron armature, and therefore the platinum contacts separate from each other, thus opening the circuit. Thank you.